The global economy is expected to reemerge, and new technological innovations will be at the forefront of this movement. Technology is evolving faster than ever before, and in the next 10 years, we can probably expect more advanced than what we saw in the last 50. Do you think robots will take over our daily life? Or will we have flying cars? As Peter Drucker also said, the best way to predict your future is to create it. Welcome to Futured. Today we'll share the top 20 future technologies we can expect in 2030. Before we do, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Let's jump in. 20. Human AI. By 2030, exponential advancements in computer processing power, voice recognition, image identification, deep learning, and other software algorithms will likely become a reality. Natural language processing systems like GPT-3, on the other hand, will be updated and improved. It is very likely that artificial intelligence will pass the Turing test, in which a human converses with a machine and asks it a series of questions. 19. Virtual headsets with a resolution of 2.8K. Most VR screens will have an 8K resolution by 2030, which is four times as many pixels as a 4K screen. There will be no noticeable pixelation while seeing character models and items up close with these devices, resulting in astounding detail and realism. VR games will feature near-zero latency and a broad field of view thanks to other equipment enhancements. In order to improve comfort and convenience, several haptic suits will be transformed into electrode meshes. In the mid-2020s, Apple is expected to produce its own 8K virtual reality headset. 18. Quantum computers with 1 million qubits. By 2030, IBM and Google could each build quantum computers with 1 million qubits. This advancement will revolutionize how we solve optimization problems, train and run machine learning algorithms, and better understand the physical processes of nature down to the subatomic level. It will revolutionize areas such as artificial intelligence, financial modeling, drug development, weather forecasting, and cybersecurity. By 2035, fully functional quantum computers could become available to the public, both in the cloud and as physical units. 17. Brain-computer interface devices. By 2030, most VR headsets may feature a brain-computer interface option that records users' electrical signals, allowing activities to be directed simply by thinking about them. Headbands and wristbands with non-invasive sensors may become the preferred brain-computer interface devices in the future. However, the immersive effects produced by brain-computer interfaces may be limited at this time and only applicable in certain scenarios. Nonetheless, they will allow increasingly lifelike ways of engaging with virtual persons, objects, and settings in the metaverse. 16. Crewed mission to Mars. SpaceX astronauts will launch into orbit as early as 2024, with a goal of reaching Mars by 2025. To go to the planet, they'll employ the SpaceX spacecraft and a very heavy rocket. They'll also carry robots with them to conduct tasks on Mars, including fabricating basic materials and parts. In addition, the spaceship would be equipped with methane-based rocket fuel created on Mars in order to return to Earth. By 2030, who knows, maybe we could hitch a ride with them too. 15. Artificial brain implants. By 2030, we may be able to use artificial brain implants to reproduce small sections of the brain in order to repair damage caused by Alzheimer's disease, strokes, and other injuries. This also includes the retrieval of memories that have been lost. Artificial brain implants will become increasingly adept at duplicating complicated brain functions in the near future. 14. 3D printed human organs. 3D printing will be utilized to build living biological systems by 2030. Layer after layer of cells might be extruded from printer heads and inserted with microscopic precision exactly where they're needed. Simple components like blood vessels and tissues will be first printed, followed by organ systems. The majority of the 78 organs in the human body may be printed in the coming decades. 13. Internet speeds of 11 terabytes. By 2030, 6G may have supplanted 5G. It might be 100 times faster than 5G, which translates to 1 terabyte per second. If you are wondering how fast that is, you could download 142 hours of Netflix movies in a second at that speed. Through virtual reality and brain-computer interface devices mounted on the human body, 6G would also enable cyberspace to support human cognition and activity in real time. As a result, virtual reality experiences that feel and look like real life would emerge. 12. Human brain simulations. The exponential expansion of data and information technology could make realistic reconstructions of every component of the human brain and its 100 billion neurons conceivable. Although a complete human brain could be scanned and mapped down to the neuron level, interpreting the massive amounts of data it holds and using it to completely comprehend its working will take much longer. Nonetheless, this huge milestone will pave the way for new approaches in treating a wide range of brain disorders. It could even aid us in non-biological brain augmentation, the use of brain-computer interfaces to control virtual objects, and the transfer of memories from humans to machines and vice versa. 11. Human genome sequencing. By 2030, DNA testing will be so inexpensive, quick, and routine that over 1 billion human genomes will have been sequenced around the world. This equates to almost 1/8 of the global population. Using artificial intelligence to detect many ailments connected to certain genes, including cognitive impairments, will be easier than ever before. 10. Quantum Internet. Quantum Internet conveys information by quantum signals rather than radio waves. This sort of QA Internet will mostly be used to convey data that could not be hacked or intercepted using traditional means. In 2030, a personal computer may be able to transmit or access quantum encrypted information via a cloud-based quantum computer. The framework for a national quantum internet has already been released by the U.S. Department of Energy, and a prototype might be ready for 2030. 9. 3D printed clothing. 3D printing will become a common consumer technology, allowing for the production of garments for as little as a few cents. 3D printing will be over 30 times faster than what it is now. Also, there will be millions of open-source designs to choose from. 8. Bringing extinct creatures to life. The Jurassic world may be a reality. Several ancient animals, such as the woolly mammoth, the dodo bird, and the saber-toothed tiger, could be resurrected by 2030. Extinct species restoration may become a critical aspect of restoring the Earth's ecology. While the science of cloning is still in its infancy, many scientists believe it's only a matter of time before extinct animals again walk the Earth. 7. Small modular nuclear reactors. Small modular reactors, or SMRs, are a new type of nuclear power plant that is smaller, cheaper, and safer. They can be built for just a fraction of the cost of traditional reactors and are more adaptable. 6. Carbon sequestration. Various novel technologies for trapping and removing carbon dioxide from the air will be put into action. The use of artificial trees is one way of carbon sequestration. 5. Hypersonic missiles. Cruise missiles have a top speed of 500 to 600 miles per hour when launched. Hypersonic missiles, on the other hand, can go faster than Mach 5, which is 7 times faster than conventional missiles and 5 times the speed of sound. 4. 100 terabyte hard disks. Consumer PC users will be able to access 100 terabyte hard disks by 2030. This will be achievable because of a cutting-edge process called heat-aided magnetic recording, which allows data to be written in considerably smaller places. 3. Foldable gadgets. Printed electronics might become widespread by the mid-2020s, ushering in a new generation of ultra-thin electronics. They will be prevalent in innumerable everyday corporate and consumer applications. Many previously bulky or heavy gadgets may now be folded, packed, and carried like sheets of paper. 2. Smart grid technology. By 2030, integrated smart grids will become widespread in developed nations. In the coming decades, smart grids will expand to even larger scales. Entire regions and countries will begin merging their grids together. 1. Ocean floor mapping. Less than 10% of the global ocean floor has been mapped in detail as of today. Even the moons, Mars, and other planet surfaces are better understood. France and Japan are collaborating on a project called SEABED 2030, which aims to develop a precise map of the world's ocean floor by 2030. While we obviously won't be seeing any flying cars by 2030, we cannot rule out the possibility of it too. Rapid advancements in technology might be able to take us by surprise. Which of these technological trends impressed you the most? Do you think we missed anything? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for now. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get updated with everything on future technology. Thank you for watching.